The head of the Kansas City Teachers Union says her membership is being accused of child abuse charges unfairly. Union President Andrea Flinders says that her teachers are facing an unprecedented number of complaints. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live with the latest on that story. Michael?
Larry, this first appeared this morning on the website Tony's Kansas City. In an interview today, Flinders says the nearly three dozen teachers that are involved in this are all being accused of neglecting or mistreating children in the classroom. But she adds, in all the investigations that have been completed, and there are still some that are still being worked on, none of the charges have proven to be true.
Whenever a charge like this is made, the teacher is displaced, removed from the classroom with pay until it's settled.
I think the problem is, for whatever reason, we've got an unprecedented number of hotline cases this year.
Flinders stresses none of the charges have been proven. Several of the 34 cases, however, remain under investigation. Over the weekend, Flinders sent out an email to the 1,000-member union reminding them of their rights under the contract, that they're allowed to have a union representative with them when they're called to the main office downtown.
We just want to make sure that due process is followed, that every person that's being investigated, that they're treated fairly.
Flinders also says they're now finding out after the fact that the front office is calling teachers in and questioning them without a union representative. But overall, what's going on?
Parents are quicker to take the word of their child and call that hotline. I just don't know what the reason is.
I think that maybe the students may want to get their teacher in trouble for some other reason or something like that, or maybe they just want some attention, or maybe don't like the teacher because they don't like them. I don't know.
Maybe someone's not doing as much research as they should be, as far as if somebody's calling in and it's, I mean, a few times I can understand, but if it's more than multiple, then there has to be something.
Missouri Department of Family Services says last year there were 61,000 abuse cases reported to them. That is a very high number for the state of Missouri, but nearly a third of them proved out to be unsubstantiated. That's the word that they use. And in the substantiated cases, the ones that checked out, only 3% of them involved teachers or other school district employees throughout the state. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you for the latest on that. Meantime, school district spokesman Andre Riley says the district follows its procedures based on the rules in investigations like this.